alumni Wind Symphony. My name is Dan Zugail, and I'm very happy to be here with you all tonight. And that first piece that you heard was called Satyric Dances. And this concert, we're going to take you through a variety of moods and feelings that the music evokes, and hopefully get you singing along and tapping your toes to the music that we play. The next piece, if the first one was satyric, the next piece, In Memoriam, is just the opposite. This is based on a chorale called Salvation is Created. And this is In Memoriam.
Thank you.
while we're getting resituated here for our next piece. The next one, you may hear a familiar tune in this within this piece called Melodious Thunk. There's a quote from a very famous jazz tune called Salt Peanuts. Even though the title refers to Thelonious Monk, so who did not write Salt Peanuts. So Melodious Thunk is a fun tune which you hope we'll tap your toes along to and enjoy Melodious Thunk.
Thank you.
first half, called On the Mall, there is a little bit of audience participation, so if you would like to sing along, there's a part that goes la la la, la la la, and there's also a part where that comes back if you would like to whistle. So hopefully by the end of this, we'll have you singing, dancing, and whistling your way out into intermission. Please enjoy On the Mall.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's always a fun one to do, a classic. And we are going to welcome to the stage our very own guest conductor, Mr. Rich Guzzoleski. He'll come right out here and conduct you through a couple of songs. We're looking forward to that. Thank you.
Thank you.
So if you're following along with the program, you'll see that this piece has a very funny title that goes along with it called Toot Toot Can Can Can. And it's a very new piece. The composer, this is only about 2 years old. And the composer was inspired by her morning sessions, eating cereal, watching Saturday morning cartoons. And I think if you listen closely, you'll hear quite a lot of that within this piece, some quotes from famous pieces that you may have heard. And if you pay attention to Fruit Loops commercials, you may hear some themes from that as well. The Toot 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 Can Can Can.
Thank you. Rochelle Waring. I'm the president of the Rutgers University Illinois Wind Symphony. I have a couple of quick thank yous. First, thank you all for coming. We'd like to thank Mason Gross School of the Arts for all the support that they give us, specifically Dr. Todd Nichols and Dr. Julian Bomanis, who provide us with everything that we need to be able to be here on the stage and perform for you today. Secondly, we would like to thank the Rutgers Alumni Association. We are a member of the Rutgers Alumni Association. We'd like to thank Bob Eichert for all the work he's done for us to have. Thank Bob for everything that he's done for us to have the reception that you're all invited to. That's across the hall right after this concert. We'd also like to thank Mu Beta Psi for all of the work that they're doing to make sure that we have this support. Mu Beta Psi is the music service fraternity of Rutgers, for those of you who don't know. And we're very glad that we have these people here helping us, and graduation has happened for a lot of these kids already, so thank you for Mu Beta Psi. Mr. Rich Balazeski, we would like to thank our French Horn section member, Rich, who we linked to be guest conductor today. Rich is an old friend of mine. He's been in the band for 30 years. This is for you. Rich is a retired music teacher from right next door in North Brunswick, and he stepped up to the plate when Dan said, "I think I want a little help." And he did a fabulous job, and we really want to thank him. And finally, we want to thank our conductor, Dan Zugale. We're so happy to have Dan with us. We've been together for 39 years this year, the Rutgers Alumni Wind Symphony, and Dan is around our 10th conductor, give or take, and we are just thrilled to have him. Dan is the graduate of Mason Gross School of the Arts himself, so to have somebody who's conducting us who was, a student here is thrilling. Many of you don't know Dan as well as we have gotten to know him, but Dan is funny. Coming to band is fun. He makes us laugh. He's very talented. He's very caring and committed. He comes to band at least an hour before fall every single time. And we're really, really fortunate to have him as our band director. We understand that his parents are in the house today. So thank you very much. For lending your fabulous son to us. And just in general, we want to thank Dan. He is our Superman. The last thing I want to say is, I can't wait to see what he has next year when it's our 40th year anniversary. What Dan's going to put up his sleeve.
That sets the bar pretty high. I think we'll come up with something, though. With everybody's help, hopefully we'll have a full house to celebrate our 40th year, and we appreciate you all coming out tonight. Thank you all for your warm welcome and support over the course of this year. This is my first year doing this full time, and I can truly say that I look forward to coming to rehearsal. I don't just arrive early because I have to. I arrive early because I want to, and it's because of how much fun we really have all together putting this music together for you. And hopefully you take along with you the spirit of fun that we have making the music, and hopefully that travels with you as you go about your day and evening. If you would, please look at your program. There is the words to the alma mater. If you'd like to sing along, please stand up, and we're going to conclude our program with the singing and playing of the Rutgers alma mater.